hope from this course that we can develop the right attitude, knowledge and psychomotor skills in students where they will respond to disasters the right way, the professional way and the ethical way.
Disaster and relief medicine is unique. It prepares our students to be always ready for disaster relief, and it is also useful for the world at large.